Hi, this is Lydia from STEMthusiast, and in today's video, I'll be sharing 5 must-have Google Chrome extensions to help you boost your productivity. So please keep on watching. The first extension is called Momentum, and it basically replaces your new tab screen with a functional dashboard. You can personalize this by adding your focus for the day, and also listing your tasks and the to-do list provided. I find this really convenient because you can check it really easily just by opening a new tab on your browser. You'll also get a new motivational quote every day and a new beautiful background. On the top right corner, you can check the weather in your area, and on the top left corner, you can add links to your favorite websites. The second extension is called Dualless, and it allows you to display your screen. With just one click, you're able to select the ratio that you'd like, and your screen will automatically be split. This is very useful when I'm either reading or watching something and taking notes at the same time. There's ways for you to display your screen manually, but sometimes I find that it's tedious to get the right ratio that I want, so this is just super convenient. The third extension is called Visor. Visor acts as a screen dimmer, but also as a fantastic reading tool. Once you activate Visor, you'll notice that a section of the screen will be highlighted while the rest will be dim, allowing you to better focus on the material that you're reading, especially when visiting really crowded websites. You can customize your visor screen by increasing the width of the highlighted section, modifying the contrast, and also adjusting the color saturation. Just find something that's comfortable for you and for your eyes. Visor has been a true game changer for me, as I've been able to really focus and concentrate on what I'm reading a lot better, and it has relieved a little bit of eye strain as well. Next we have Cluster, a great organizing tool. Have you ever had to work on a project that required you to have multiple tabs open at once and you never knew what to do with them? You're too afraid of closing them because you may need them and you're not too sure what to do. Well, Cluster is the solution for you. With the Cluster tab, you can go to the Window Manager, which will show you all of the tabs that you have open at once. You can select all the tabs and actually save them as a group to access them at a later date. You can open a new tab and go back to Window Manager, and you'll be able to access the collection of tabs that you just saved. And last but not least, we have Weava. This is a great highlighting tool that is compatible with websites and PDFs. All you have to do is select the text that you want to highlight and click one of the colors. Here you see me go through a paper and highlight different sections. The coolest thing about this extension though is that anything that you highlight will be saved into the Weava extension window, which I'll show you in a second. You can access this at any time, and you're also able to copy paste the information that you've highlighted or organize them into folders and subfolders. So this is what the window looks like. You can see all of the highlighted text is there already, and here I'm adding it to a folder that I'm creating. You can rename this folder to whatever you would like, and you can even change the tag names to create your color coding system. This brings us to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this content useful. Let me know in the comments below if you've used any of these extensions or if you have any other recommendations for me to try. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time!